good to see you. I was talking to Taylor. I was so excited when you got cast. I'm a huge, huge fan. So, can you do the dazzle look?
I remember my first what?
Can you do the dazzle?
I thought I did that.
You could do that? So, how did you prepare for the role when you got cast?
Short-lived crush.
Had you read any of the books? Or?
Yeah. I mean, I read that, and I was kind of...
And the books is very much not from Edward's perspective.
That's right. So it's Midnight Sun.
Yeah. I mean, I only read that about halfway through shooting.
Okay.
But, I basically kind of essentially rewrote the book.
Okay.
Like, every scene, like, kind of... So it wasn't just such a sort of faceless enigma, so it's more of a real thing.
Great. Okay. Are you excited about the VMAs?
I am. It's the first time I've been here.
Yeah. You have a huge fan base now. So how's that feel to feel Edward Hughes and all the women who are in love with him?
I don't know. I mean, I hope I just don't get torn to shreds.
Yeah. I think you'll do great. Good luck. Thank you.